and he showed it to his doctor. The doctor read a verse, passed it to the nurse. She swooned to the tune, and her eyes got wild and misty. And as she read the words, her heart got free and frisky. Now Johnny and the doctor were witness to the changes. The doctor checked her heartbeat as Johnny turned the pages. The doctor said, "Dear John, I think you will agree. This girl has gone on your song, it's a medical mystery." And he didn't believe in hell below or heaven above. Johnny lived between the two, and his only God was love. Yeah, Johnny lived between the two, and his only God was love. The doctor was on the telephone, the nurse on Johnny's knee. Now was it in the words or was it in the melody? The experts talked all night long, but no one could agree. Some said it was the devil or a power from above. But Johnny knew the answer was all to do with love. And it caused him some confusion as he saw the world unfold. But his eyes were sharper than a knife, and his vision was clearly told. And he didn't believe in hell below or heaven above. Now Johnny lived between the two, and his only God was love. Yeah, Johnny lived between the two, and his only God was love. Life would never be the same. Well, the whole world played its songs, and Johnny played the game. The questions tortured Johnny like a why the world goes round. Then he heard the guru knew, so he went to track him down. Now Johnny and the guru, after days of contemplation, they bonded soul to soul in the heart of meditation. But while Johnny cast his eyes on the clearness of his mind, that true guru enjoyed the view Johnny's left behind. And he didn't believe in hell below or heaven above. Johnny lived between the two, and his only God was love. No, he didn't.